and family entertainment.
This is one I've been singing about 20 years. I call it the Cowboy Philosophy Song. It was written by a friend of mine named Michael Burton. And it's been floating around, and Garth Brooks put it on his new album. And we now have the number one album in the world having a yodeler on it. How nice. Anyway, we'll do it. Our version is a little funkier. While I was out riding the graveyard shift midnight too long, the moon was as bright as a reading light for a letter from an old friend back home. And he asked me why he write for money, why he wrote short pain. You ain't getting away, losing your shame. You must have gone crazy out there. Said it last night I would run on to Jenny. She's married, she has a good life. You sure miss the track when you never come back. She's a perfect professional's wife. She's married to a so-called accountant. She asked me, why do you ride for your money? Why do you rope short pay? You ain't getting no end, you're losing your shame. You must have gone crazy out there. But I guess they've never seen the northern lights. They never seen a hawk on the wing. They never seen the spring hit the great divide. They never heard camp cookies sing. Called it High Lonesome when he sang. My old letter, tore off the stamp for Black Jim, and Dougie rode up to relieve me. He looked at my letter, then he grinned, and he said, now why do they write for their money? Tell me, why do they rope for short pay? They ain't getting nowhere. Hell, they just traded in buffalo chips for microchips, Bob. Hell, losing their shame. Oh, son, they all must be crazy out here. Well, they never seen the northern lights. They never seen a hawk on the wing. They never seen the spring. Papa Butler. Holy!